thought I'd move to Sydney to get a little piece of the city life they're talking about in the 90s, where everyone I meet don't wanna know my name. They wanna know what I do for a living. Every time I go busking, they're more in hash. Everything I want's getting further out of reach. Like that funky little apartment down in Bondi. I've been getting cozy with a Kiwi boy. He'd kill me if I said he was sweet as apple.
Working as a waitress.